Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind. We have killed the four fiends again. They stayed dead this time, which caused all the gems to be collected here, which I presume at this point we can carry on. Okay. I have no idea how long this dungeon is, or if we're gonna face the big bad guy himself now. A bumpy ride. Interesting. We're building up to something here. Does it ever end? It's Lucia. Lucia. Oh, we kind of flew up those stairs.
Lucia!
No! Hero! Run away! Run away!
What's the matter with you, Lucia? Turning our special guests away without a proper reception.
Oh, it's a butterfly.
That's so impolite. I would have thought you'd at least have the manners to show them around. Now then, what brings you to my inner sanctum? Have you come to beg for mercy? Or perhaps to halt my glorious plan?
I can't decide.
Then, it doesn't really matter. You haven't the slightest chance of stopping me now. My new age of supreme darkness has begun. You're too late. Watch now as I mold this world to my taste.
You will regret coming here for the rest of your lives. Which should be about 3 minutes by my count. 3 minutes. Okay, start timing, guys. Ha 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 ha. I see the foolish resolve in your blank stares. You don't have any idea what you're up against, do you? Let me lay it out for you in the simplest possible terms. Now that I control Althena's power, you are condemned to death. But if you wish to amuse me with an embarrassingly weak assault, that is your choice. It will not affect the outcome. If that is your wish, step forth and taste the eternal sting of my kiss.
Zophar, your twisted words don't scare us. We will not allow you to pervert this world with your evil. You're getting back.
Bad dream, huh? That's all you got, Zophar? Somehow I doubt shining will work, but we need more magic than that anyway. Tranquil Litany. I don't have any of those rings put in. Those rings that bring you back from death. The angel rings. So let's see if we can do it without that. Not sure. Flame or ice? I'll try flame. Yep, we dare to put our hands on you. And our weapons. We live for the one, we die for the one. Oh boy. Not doing too well. Alright, some of us are full. I'm just gonna have him cast Tranquil every round. 131 on the fire. I wanna see what does more damage. 31. Okay. Now. Bosardo! Nice lands this time. Fighting Zophar, guys. Getting to the end of this game. Gonna save the world and all that stuff. Ouchies. What you got? We're full. What you got, Zophar? Ice Lance a little bit more. So let's do that. You never know. Those 20-something points could be the difference between, you know, going another round with him or defeating him quicker. Be wasted, but Tranquil Litany just in case. You never know what he's going to do any second before Ronfar can go. Just stick with ice for now. What does he have, a halo? You ain't fooling us. I just noticed that. Either that or he snatched one of Sonic's rings. Ultra Vortex? Oh boy. Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm glad I'm having him heal us. I'm very glad. Keep going with that Tranquil Litany. That's right. If he was smart, he'd know that all he really has to do is take out... Oh, what's this one now? Some kind of particle beam? All he's gonna know, if he's smart, all he's gonna do is get rid of Ronfar, and then we'll be screwed. Once Leo runs out of magic, if he does, I'll just have him attack, of course, physically. Hiya! Pain Pulse? You got all kinds of fun stuff. Your little amusement park of death. Oh my god. I'm crushing your skull. I crush your skull. Come on, heal us up to full. Alright. Do have plenty of silver lights though. I think you're dead so far. Set that up. We can do this all frickin' night. Once Ronfar starts running out of mana, we'll just have Leo use one of his silver stars and get him right up to full mana. It's been well over 3 minutes so far. Oh, that bad dream thing again. ouchie. Who knew that bad dreams could hurt so much? I guess it's, psychosomatic. Interesting theme. Set up a tranquil, because this thing's coming. Yeah, pretty much I'm just sticking with the same stuff, guys. I'm not sure if I leveled up magic prior to this. I think I did. Come on, hit us before Zophar heals. Good, thank you. It's like, I'm crushing your skull. Pinch! Oh my god, he just hit the crap out of Leo. 9 points. Well, it's all for you, Leo. If he does that to Lamina, she's gone. Ditto, rinse, repeat. Kill the bad guy, save the world. This is that vortex thing he's gonna... He might kill Leo at this point. The ultra vortex is pretty... ultra. Yep. Alas. One turn too late. Zophar's gonna keep busy with healing. Trying to figure out if I have Jean bring Leo back, he'll probably be killed again before Zophar can heal him up to full. So perhaps I should have Lamina usually goes last. Perhaps I should have Lamina raise him if she can, and then next round Leo can be healed up with the rest of us. Not item. Cryo shield. I don't really use these shields because they're not party wide. Feels kind of a waste. Well, she doesn't have the item, does she? Just have her attack this time. I think Jean and Hero go before Zophar, and after Zophar is Zophar and Lamina and Leo. Let's just see how it happens this time. Jean first, as usual. And then Leo. Oh no. You went first, okay. Alright, let me try this. Oh! I guess we don't have to figure out what the hell to do. Lamina says, wait a minute. Yeah, I know, the music stopped. And we're still in the combat screen. And there's nobody here with us. I think we're still alive. Leo, barely. Did we defeat Zophar? Ronfar says, yep. We laid the big kahuna to waste. I almost can't believe it myself. Ruby says, ha, what were we afraid of? It wasn't that hard. I mean, Borgen was way tougher, don't you think? Yes, I agree. Jean says, I've got a bad feeling about this. It's almost as if he let us win. Yeah. We better keep on our guard until we get out of here. I agree, Leo says. We mustn't let our guard down for an instant. Hero says, wait. Listen.
Power is undeniable, but what is the source? Wait, don't answer that.
Magic?
It doesn't matter. Whatever power you hold will fail before the Supreme Master of Treachery. I hold the winning hand, and the time has come to play my trump card.
Master of Treachery? I hate to play poker with him. Oh, wow.
I have seized the power of Almina. My return is complete. I am the absolute ruler of the universe. You're all doomed.
Yeah.
Almina's power or not, you can't win this so far.
Doomed.
We'll stop you and save Lucia using a power you can't fathom.
We have to. Anyway, we need some healing pronto. I would have loved if we had a chance to heal between those battles, but we don't. And Ronfar's starting to run low on mana. Okay, let's... Oh, there's these crystals are attackable. Oh, and a little facey. Look at that. Womp, 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 womp. Alright, let's attack these first. These, like, giant reflectors. Like, that we fought before. Tranquil Litany. Speaking of, this song is really tranquil for this. Dover Nut for Leo. And if she doesn't die, Lamina will give herself a Dover Nut as well. And Leo, just attack. Let's attack that crystal thing. Oh, we don't make any sense. Oh, that didn't work. Okay, maybe not attack the crystal things. Cool. I wish I could cancel this Dovernut thing. Plasma shock. That wasn't bad. Is it supposed to... Alright, well, maybe these things can only be attacked physically. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do post sword on the facey. I'm going to preemptively do a tranquil litany. And as far as this thing, I'll have Gene attack it. Let's see if that does something. Ice Lance on facey. And we'll try to have him attack it as well. Speaking of Liao, of course. Reflect it off. That didn't work. Oh, wait. Okay, Liao actually caused some damage to that thing. Okay, so physical attacks on this thing? I don't know. We're kind of okay, aren't we? I hesitate to have him take that. Let's just heal Gene right now. Gene, attack that. You know what? How many? It's just two of them. Okay, give her a silver light to run for, because last time she didn't have any effect on those anyway. So let's have her do something that's bound to be useful. Give Ron for his magic back. I don't think this is gonna do it. Let's try flame on this thing. Okay, see, we're causing physical damage. At least Hero and... Liao. Okay, good. Oh, we got rid of one of them. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Another one comes down? How many of those you got up there, anyway? It looks like some giant amoeba thing is sucking your hair out. Is all you got?
Rodvar, your passion. Gene, your dreams for a better world.
Yeah, we got that stuff. It's not causing a lot of damage right now. I hate to be lulled into a false sense of security. But I hate to waste mana also. See, she doesn't have any effect, apparently. Ugh. Maybe I have to destroy the bottom one first? Or have to destroy them both at once? I don't know. Or we have to just wait it out. Because all these things that Lucia's saying are pre-programmed in, how many of them can there be? When she runs out of things to say, then I'll start wondering.
Amina, your kind heart. Liao, your piercing insight. flight.
I thought she was going to say, Leo, your piercings. Yeah, he's got some rad piercings there. Okay. Let's just heal Leo for right now. Can we attack the facey? Jean attacked the facey. She doesn't seem like she can do much about the crystals for some reason. Maybe they're kung fu proof. Oh, I wanted to attack the bottom one, damn it. See, she can't even get through. So weird that there's no sound effects. I wonder if it's like this way in the actual console when you play it on console. See, it's worth nothing.
Ruby, your quick wit.
Who? Sounded like she said Broby. Didn't sound like a hero run for Jean, Lamina, or Leo. I don't know who she was talking about at that point. Maybe that's the original name. Maybe it was not translated for whatever reason. I don't know. I don't know if I can know. I want to attack this bottom one. Okay, run for our heal self. She only has one more silver light. I'm gonna leave Ronfar like this for now. I want to see what happens when we take out that bottom one. I will try to have Jean attack it again. Oh, is there something else that Lamina can cast? Spell sucker? I don't know. Is the thing magic? I don't know what to do about it. Was the magic shield for all of us? Okay. I thought it was only on... I think it is on herself, but it can't help. I don't know what to do with her at this point. Alright, let's attack that bottom one. We'll probably take it out this time. And then another one will slide down exactly like it. Ugh. See that? Oh, Jean's actually doing damage. Oh, we're doing more damage now. I hardly ever used magic shield. Those things are gone, huh?
Your belief in each other is grievously misguided. The time has come to wipe your miserable souls from existence. You don't have a prayer.
Hero!
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 Time to roll the bones. ours.
Mega showdown time! This fight will be ours.
If we only believe.
Hero, it's true. Humanity's power is the key.
True strength comes from within.
It cannot be!
Oh yeah.
Extinguish the light within the hearts and minds of every single human. The power to love, trust, and hope will always conquer the lore of evil. I finally believe that.
You're speaking in circles, sweet Lucia. You know in your heart that I'll never be defeated.
Ronfar, Jean, Lamina,
healing us?
Leo, Ruby. And hero.
Thank you.
The time has come. Believe in yourself. And take back this world for humanity. I believe in you. Never give up.
Time to take out the trash.
It's time to die.
Yes, and you will be the first to go.
We'll see about that. Dun, 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 dun. Da 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 da.